Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 7, Verse 9. Now I am glad, not that you had sorrow, but that your sorrow was the cause of a change of heart, for yours was a holy sorrow, so that you might undergo no loss by us in anything.